Well, God is in the temple too. Why not go to the temple? If you say God is everywhere, then He's in the temple also. And He's especially in the temple because His deity form is there, His prasadam is there, His devotees are there, the chanting of the holy names are there. So you get not only Krishna, but you get so much more when you go to the temple.